Thanks. I've been hanging here for ages without food or water.
What's happened to you? What have you done to be punished so severely?
I was punished for, stealing. We're orphans, so we live as we can. I tried to steal food for myself and, my brother. Oh, brother! I hope he's all right.
I need to get to the city somehow. When will the gates open?
Make yourself comfortable. They won't open until morning. This is the Town Hall of Witches. They protect it like the apple of their eye.
Is there any other way? I have a brother, too. And he's in big trouble right now. I simply can't wait until morning.
I will help you, if you will help me. Let me out, and I'll show you the secret entrance to the city. I promise.
I can't break a lock like that, and the cage is too strong.
I'll do it myself. Just find my lockpicks. I left them at the Groom. Sometimes he allows me to spend the night in his place. The lockpick I need right now is one of a kind. Here's something for you. It will help you get into the house. You're good. Thank you for helping me. By the way, I'm Elliot. And you?
I'm Lucia. Now, show me the entrance to the city and go to your brother. He's probably worried.
My brother? Ah! To my brother! Can you see that shack over there? There's a secret passageway. It passes under the castle wall. You will enter the city in one of the lanes, so no one will notice. I have to go now. Good luck to you and your brother.
Thanks. is the passage. Maybe I need to open it somehow? I need to look around here.
Thank you.
Great, there's no one here. Now I need to get out as carefully as possible and find the watchtower.